Si el espacio nos causa una sensación inexplicable de terror, porque no conocemos casi nada de allá afuera. Hay lugares, sitios en la Tierra, que deberían aterrarnos aún más. Y hay uno del que hemos hablado varias veces. Se encuentra en Estados Unidos, en el desierto de Nevada.
And an evolutionary descendant of humans. You also say you're a different species. So, which one is it? Are you a descendant of humans or not?
Oh,
gas. So the universe doesn't care if we live or die. I don't believe that for a second. We're more than just random.
As I said, humans are not capable of accepting the truth of existence.
So, if we're just random, then there's no meaning to the universe.
That is correct.
So if there's no meaning in the universe, then what's the point of living? You just contradicted yourself again. No, you can't live a full life. You can't live a life at all. Do you think that meaning is all made up?
Your species alters meaning. But operates under the false belief that meaning is a mystical word. It is not.
So, what is meaning?
Meaning is what you make it.
Okay, moving on. You said we humans would die as a species. So, tell me, when does the nuclear war start?
Continuará. ¿Qué opinas? Si te gustó el video, te invito a formar parte de ese canal. Sígueme en Instagram. Ahí estaré subiendo historias muy interesantes. La música de este video pertenece a la página Epidemic Zone. Visítalos. Su música es asombrosa. Tú sabes bien quién soy. Y nos vemos muy pronto.
Esto es una mierda. Esto es cáncer.